Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. If you have subscribed, thank you so much, and if you haven't, please welcome and feel free to subscribe. Just click on this little image down here on my video and subscribe. So what are YouTube cards? YouTube cards, they are the interactive cards you see in YouTube videos, mostly at the end. That lets you as a creator share links to relevant context, makes the viewer see what else you have on your channel. You can add up to 5 cards to each of your videos. You encourage viewers to watch your other videos. You can use YouTube cards in a way that fits your style also. So let's take a look at how to add YouTube cards to your videos. So you click on your little profile picture there, you click on it, then you go all the way down to your data in YouTube, you click your data in YouTube, then you scroll down and you see your YouTube dashboard. You click on videos, the videos that you have on your channel, then you click on it. I only have 5 videos for now. You wait for it to open. It's opening direct to YouTube Studio, but if you're using a phone, it will ask you to either join on YouTube Studio or either download the YouTube Studio. So this is what you get. It opens here when it opens to YouTube Studio. Then you go to the YouTube that you want to add your cards. You click on the pencil. You see the little pencil? This is the video that I want to add my cards. You click on the pencil. And wait a little bit, and then you see at the end, at the right hand, you see it brings you the end screen and the cards. So you wanna add cards, you click on the cards. Wait a little bit for it to open. Then when you click on the cards, it brings this. Here you can set on the time that you want the cards to start appearing on your YouTube, or you can choose not to add any time, so it will just appear immediately. So here you can choose the video that you want to appear on your, to advertise on your video that you've chosen. So you click there and choose a video. So I'll just choose one of my videos. You can choose whichever video you want. And then down here, you can write some information that you want people to see on the video. For me, I've written click here, so it will be showing this click here. When someone is watching this video, they will see click here. So when they click here, they will see that next video that I've connected to that. You can also add more cards. You can see here, you can add more cards. So let's click there and add another card. Go to video and you choose the video you wanna add. And there you go. That's what I wanna add. So I've chosen 2 different videos to appear on this one video. When someone is watching, they're gonna see these 2 cards that I've attached to that video. So if they wanna watch them, they can just click direct here and watch the next video. So it's as easy as that. So after you've chosen what you wanna choose and customize it to your liking, you can click on save. And that's it. That's how you add cards onto your YouTube videos. So if you want, let's go back and check if the cards have been added to the video. Go back to my YouTube channel and see if the cards have been added. You see how they will appear to your channel, your videos. So this is the video that I added the cards on. So let's click and see if you can see. So you can see this little eye up here, that's one of the cards. So if you click on that little eye, you see the videos that I've added here as a card. So if someone wants to watch other videos on my channel, they can just click there and see my other videos easily. Thank you. Please don't forget to subscribe and let me know what you think about this video.